But then even our best hay, even our best alfalfas and our, you know, our western hays, that there are very, very little to no vitamins left in hay because it's denatured almost all of the vitamins just by letting it dry in the sun and making the hay.